Senior Recruitment Specialist at R13. Here's a little video about me.
Demanding, challenging, still rewarding. It basically starts the day before, so it's all about preparation and planning. But we tend to work mostly between candidates and clients. There's lots of communication on the phone. But aside of that, really, we tend to work strong in the morning with regards to getting new business in. Then the afternoon tends to be more about reactive, dealing with candidates, booking in interviews, and then rattling through, getting things crossed off the list before the next day. I think it's the adrenaline, getting a placement, getting a new job, giving candidates some great news, filling a job for a client. That's the main thing which gives you that buzz, keeps you going. I pretend I can play golf. Due to my real love of golf, I would like to be a tour player. I don't really kind, I don't care who it would be. Somewhere nice and warm, playing golf in the sun, just for the day would be lovely. I am 4 series through Sons of Anarchy at the moment. It's getting a bit dreary, so I'm looking forward to starting a new series fairly soon. I love travelling. I've been to 26 countries and looking to build